My name is Dan Hasty. I'm with the band Orgone.
And my name is Adrienne DeLeon, also with Orgone.
This band formed in about 2000, and we started off as a rhythm section, just four of us. And as it moved on, we started adding different elements like percussion, horns, and eventually vocals. And so from there, we kind of built it and started doing some touring nationally in 2009. And from there, it's just been upward. Here we are now.
We chose this song because it fit sonically with me, really. The vocals were really important to showcase as any female vocalist singing on a male-led song. It was the most appropriate for me, and the groove was there to where we could take it and shape it and kind of make it our own feel. We felt it was the most our style. You know, we could easily get into it and into a groove that was appropriate.
Yeah, I mean, there's so many great artists on Fania. You know, all the stuff, all the salsa stuff, of course. But I would say like the Fania All Stars, because they kind of like they do some kind of disco and they do some fun kind of stuff that definitely speaks to me. Ralfi Pagan, like he's the artist that we cover. Like I went through a lot of his catalog. I mean, there was a lot of great songs in his catalog. I loved what he was doing. That was probably my favorite.
I'm new to Fania, so I don't want to sit here and pretend like I know all the things. But yes, hearing and choosing the songs with Dan, I became like instantly, I'm like, I'm on this train. So I'm getting to know the catalog. I believe Latin music is, it's key for representation, for getting a sound out that a lot of people have not been exposed to, especially in this country. And then just hearing the rhythms, I mean, they're all very organic, and they're, you know, African rhythms and Caribbean rhythms and everything, and it's getting all of that together and delivering it in a package where people are like, yeah, this means a lot to me. So it's just getting this music out to the people, and Fania is doing an amazing job that I wasn't exposed to it, but now that I have the exposure, I want to share, and that's the key. And like I said, brown people, yellow people, all people need to be listening to this music because it means that much.
We have another record probably coming out sometime in the fall. It's a record with her singing, and we're looking forward to it. We've been kind of performing a lot of the tunes in our live show currently. And we're getting really good reaction from it, so we're excited to.
So a lot of this music that we're recording right now, or we're about to release, started when we went to Joshua Tree for a week. And we literally 4 days would wake up at what, 2 p.m. 2 p.m. we'd wake up and then go to the studio until 4 a.m. And we would just be in there cutting ideas. And so a lot of these ideas, a lot of these seeds were planted back then. That was 3 years ago. Hi, we're Orgone, and please subscribe to the Fania YouTube channel.